once I crossed 40. And I just thought to myself that if tomorrow I were to die, if I have to look back on my life, who is Michelle Kakre? For me, running has always been a progression. I started my Four Desert journey in 2011. In March, I ran the Atacama. Then in the month of June, I did the Gobi Desert. In October of that same year, I did the Sahara Desert. I completed my Four Desert journey by running Antarctica. It's the most brutal terrain that you can ever cross in your life. My feet were absolutely swollen and raw, and I was in a lot of pain. It's a cold which kind of creeps into your bones, and you just. At the end of it all, human will, it can make us, do anything. The world is made up of millions of people. Everyday life, takes you through ups and downs. Everyone is existing, everyone's doing their own things. In my case, I feel I need to do something more than just exist. I have achieved three LIMCA national records. It's pretty obvious that the next step would be to attempt a world record. I just felt that I would like India to be the backdrop for my world record. So I'm going to be running over 6,000 kilometers in 171 stages through 56 major cities of India. And that's going to be the Great India Quadrilateral Run.